You're gonna be rich, boys. Hands up. Don't even think about putting through a go. You're pushing some lines, man.
I'm sorry. F5.
Actually, drop your stuff first. This doesn't make sense. Drop your stuff first. I'm high on electric fury, man. You don't want to get on my bad side. You make me sick. This is the apocalypse, man. All right, Ricky, get out of here.
I'm going.
Don't you go to Savet. What are you doing?
I'm going this way. I'm not going to Savet.
I have no idea. I have a name in my head. Electric Fury. Oh, this one's great, boys. This is great. The fuck is this guy doing throwing smokes on the streets of Savet? I hit the spot. Big boss?
Yo!
What the fuck? It's me. There's like 15 on each. That's 750 cigarettes.
Oh yeah. You see me smiling now, boys.
Yeah. Electric Fury. Electric Fury was in full production. Hell, we made so much of it that we had to hire people to carry it home for us. But with so much going right, it was only a matter of time before things started to go wrong. Where's the guy behind you? What you doing around here?
I'm just trying to get back north. We got a big attack coming.
A big attack.
What
do you mean? Do you want to put that knife away?
Yeah, I work for the dugout, and we had some people come and tell us we have to sacrifice one of our workers by today, otherwise they're going to choose somebody to sacrifice.
Well, are you going to sacrifice someone?
Absolutely not. We don't bend the knee. Is that a joint you got there?
Yeah, it is. It's called Electric Fury. It's a new type of breed of cocannabis. Hybrid cannabis and cocaine. A formulation.
Really?
If you're interested in some. Only costs you 10 nails per joint.
I might come back. I actually got my own strain called Stanky Sativa. Just don't have any on me right now.
Stanky Sativa?
Yes, sir.
I guess that makes you a rival of mine then. And you're in my territory right now. You're kind of pissing me off.
A rival? Listen, I don't want no problems here. Maybe we,
Don't you ever come here with your stanky shit. You hear me?
Yeah, alright. You know, I still got seeds. Maybe we could be business partners, but... You're gonna push me out of here. That's alright.
Get out of this town, you're not welcome here. If I ever see you here again,
right, you
will be the sacrifice.
Don't you ever come up to the dugout. We don't want to see you either.
Well, I've been there.
Don't you come back.
We're gonna rob them of that drug and then throw it into the ocean where it belongs. It's not good enough to smoke.
I don't know, Gekko, I just don't feel the anger right now.
Feel it, this is our nails, this is our drug. The people deserve a good, stable drug. Holy shit, there's like 8 of them.
Holy fuck.
How's it, boys?
I got your white armband, I hope it's gonna help.
What's up, boys?
I mean,
is this a place where you trade?
You know.
We're kind of close right now.
Yeah, we're close, big fella.
Who is this?
I don't know.
This is a guy trying to trade, but he needs to...
Yeah, who is this with the yellow armband? Who are these?
Oh, yeah.
They call me Bangkok.
Oh, it's you.
I'm just a failed porn star.
I know you. You've just pushed me out of your town.
Hey.
Who's this?
Stop poking me.
You just poked me out of your town. You told me to get out and never come back.
Oh, did he?
Hey, I'm talking to you. Who are you?
Hello, man.
Okay, well, once again, we're closed on observation until July 4th. You can come by tomorrow. We'll be open.
Sure thing, you got it, boss. We'll come back tomorrow.
Thank you very much. We'll be happy to see you again.
See you later, guys.
Good. Yeah. I got my eye.
So long.
Careful.
Careful.
Watching
you.
Holy fuck.
We're so outgunned there, it's unreal. Motherfuckers, there's so many of them. Definitely need more manpower.
Gekko wanted to go up there and lay down the law with the macro. Talk about wishful thinking, man.
Gekko? There's two of them, they just crashed.
Are you good?
Need help here?
Where are you talking?
The intersection near the piano house. They're all dead. Holy shit, man. God, they're both dead. The guy woke up in the car. Holy fuck!
Shit.
Let me see what gun this guy had. Suppressed AK-101. You don't kill as many people as we did without causing ripples, and these ripples would be felt later on. But first, we had to attend our weekly meeting with Dark as Midnight, where I had another proposition for them.
Oh, it's so hot, man. I don't know whether it's the nerves or it's actually hot IRL.
Oh shit, here they come. Five of them. Ah! Okay, you do want to talk here?
No way, man. I think I talked too much last time.
Good evening, gentlemen. How are you all?
Good.
Good to see you're still in good health, asshole.
Yeah, you too, man. You're looking younger than ever.
Hello. We haven't met yet.
No, we haven't. What's your name?
Yeah, I'm Kat. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, I'm Bangkok, failed porn star. Yeah, I believe I have something for you. Something special in there too. They call it Electric Fury.
What?
Yeah, Marshall sure got his fill of it, didn't he?
Yeah, he ate their whole supply.
Those spies are just tantalizing.
Nice and juicy.
Hey, I hope you're not talking about me.
What if we...
I'm not worth eating, man. Trust me.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, depends how peckish we are.
Let's talk business.
Okay, well, let me tell you what happened. The other day, there was a guy in Savette boasting about Stanky Sativa, his own blend, in my own town, boasting about it. He said he was from the dugout. So what I'd like to do is...
Oh yes, the dugout.
That's funny, because I talked to him on the radio yesterday, and he was saying, he was looking for Bangkok Stallion, said that you were interested in buying some seed from them.
That's not true. I want to take all their drugs, yeah, confiscate it all, and throw it into the ocean where it belongs. It's shit. I don't know if you've ever seen it. Stanky Sativa. It's an inferior product. We have to take it off the market. What you do with the other guys is up to you. I just want the drugs.
Didn't I don't think inquire. There's going to be much going on with them at the moment. You see... They're in a little bit of a shitstorm with Rise at the moment, so they're not going to be having any customers coming until they fulfill Rise's demands.
I heard about that. Something about a sacrifice.
Yep. Yeah.
So what do you want for them booty shorts? Because I know Iris has been on the market for some. She's been riding my ass to find a repair.
Well, if you take me up on this offer, you can have this and 5 seats. Suppose that up, is that up to Iris?
What's up to Draven, motherfucker?
Let's keep this civil. There's no need for language. We're all grown-ups here. We don't have to resort to that.
You don't fucking tell me how to speak, how to act in my own house. And this motherfucker keeps creeping up beside me. We're gonna have some goddamn issues. Back
easy
the fuck
now,
up.
Gents.
You're making me nervous. You're making me fucking nervous. Back the fuck up. Fucking back up!
You might wanna do it.
Go to the wall, big boss, or they're gonna call
us,
kill you.
He's twitchy with his trigger thing.
Damn. Breathing down my goddamn neck. I just get the feeling like you think we're some errand boys. You come running up here, propose some shit, and want us to provide all the muscle? Like, what the fuck do you have to even bring to the table for this?
Well, these jeans for a start. Plus, we're useful as well. This works in both of our favors. You scratch our back, we'll scratch yours. It's good to have people around. Well, it doesn't look like you guys are eager to jump in on this deal.
The only time it's anything is of benefit for us. We've already hit the dugout.
Okay. But you know the guy I'm looking for. If you do find him, that's the one I want the most. He knows where the drugs are. If we can get that off the market, it's beneficial for all of us.
I will send Willow to go and find out if he's still alive, if he survived the attacks from Rise or not.
And in the meantime, why don't you hand over them shorts?
Nothing's set in stone yet.
Hey, you just heard fucking Draven say you'd send Willow in, didn't you?
He hasn't sent him in yet.
Motherfucker, you want us to do it all and then you're gonna keep your part of the bargain?
Of course I will, then you know I'm a man of my word.
No, I'll know you're a man of your word if you do it now and show a little faith in us.
You show some faith in me, it's cold out there. These are the only things keeping me warm. Thank you very much for your hospitality, it's been a pleasure as always. Hopefully we'll have some things to discuss very soon.
Yeah, like you giving me them goddamn pants.
This time I'm a man of my word. You'll have them. If you stick to your side, I'll stick to mine. That's the way this has to work.
He's a failed porn star. Taking pants off is a little hard for him.
Maybe they will stop.
That's why he failed.
Thank you.
I used to like the digital ones. A bit more modern and sleek.
Much quicker. That's great. Get the fuck out while our gates open.
Thank you. Goodbye, fellas and lady.
Bye.
Nice to meet you all.
Bye. Can't wait to see you again, Thunder Thigh.
Bangkok Stallion team, yes. Oh.
I'm never going back there, Gecko. Never.
Oh!
Whoa.
What the?
The fuck? That was close. That was at the other train station.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Hello,
hey, man!
Hello. Oh, don't shoot!
Put your gun away! Put the gun away!
Hands up! No! Hands up!
This is our city.
Drop or you die, dude.
Can I just walk away, please?
No. I have reason to believe he's tried to throw a grenade at us.
No, I'm gonna press F5. Now. I'm counting to 3. Yeah, that's right. You did the right thing. That guy tried to maneuver too long.
He was only Uncle. He's dead now. Remember those ripples I was talking about? Well, they finally reached us. That guy with the AK who died after the car crash. Well, his name was Bobby. And he had the faction Rise in the palm of his hands. And Rise happens to be very close allies with Dark as Midnight. They ended up raiding our base. They took everything of value and left us with nothing. But they did leave one thing. 7,000 nails worth of electric fury. It was enough to get us back on our feet and start building a new home. A home which was much more secure than before. Much bigger than before. And could accommodate many more men. After such a long time without a group name, it became clear who we were. We are the cartel. And this was just the beginning.
Come believers, we actually blow the Eagles nest again.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Well, hello there.
Old Blackjack himself. Nice to see you.
Hello. Shall we go inside?
It's a little cold out here.
Okay, so, you know, I heard something about you, and I have to admit both of us are following a common goal.
What did you hear about me?
Apparently you have a little problem with Husky.
That's right, yeah.
I came here for a reason. I wanted to make you a little deal. You and me will hunt him down. The person who gets him first will send a little radio message to the other one, and there will be a payment. The payment will be shared, and it will be perfect.
What kind of payment are we talking here?
I mean, you're probably not interested in the things I am, so how about maybe a bit of nails, cocaine? What do you say?
I'm interested in the nails. We need nails, man.
That is good.
We always need nails.
Oh, I've seen it. You people also need a little bit of more wood.
This is our old base. We've been stripping it for parts.
There are rumors about you are in touch with the dugout.
He ran away and went to the dugout. Then we went there looking for him. I wanted to kill that guy, but there was like 8 of them there fully geared. So we backed off. And that's when we went to meet you guys after to ask for your help. Which, he was going to send in Willow. Is there anything happening with that?
Willow?
Willow's out in the field trying to gather intel at this precise moment.
This Husky guy. I need to ask you about him. Why do you want him too?
You see, back then, I was in touch with the Black Sheep a little bit. Trading, storing shit, getting a little house. But then, fucking Husky showed up, thinking that he can claim what is mine. And the Black Sheep, this traitorous, cheating fox, thought that I can just do as he says. He took my house, he took my keys, he took everything I had. Isn't this a beautiful little weather? Fucking raining all day. But not only did even fucking vermin try to come to us today, try to break into our home.
We've had some problems with other groups. Oh, we got raided a few days ago. These guys know about the raid, I'm telling you, man.
By who?
We're not sure. We weren't there, we came and they changed the lock. These motherfuckers know, man.
We actually thought you guys might know.
No clue.
We don't really keep tabs on this side of Janaris. We got enough shit going on in our own territory, but if I hear anything, you know, I might give you guys a buzz.
Thanks, Doc. This motherfucker just lies through his glasses.
Alright, Bangkok. Big boss, we expect you tomorrow, yeah?
Tomorrow gas station. Same time tomorrow.
Hell yeah, boys.
Of course.
All right. See you guys tomorrow, man.
Oh,
stay safe out there.
You too,
boys. We will.